It's got my shad in its mouth and a f-ing peanut bunker coming out of its mouth at the same time.
That is sick.
To another video. Right now I'm not fishing, although there could be a bite going on right now, but I had a hell of a week. The peanut bunker bite on the beach has been absolutely insane. A couple times I got it on camera, and that's kind of what this video is about. You guys are going to see a couple clips. I don't really talk too much in the video. I think it was just because it was such a surreal experience to see Mother Nature at work, but yeah, it was pretty bonkers. It was probably the craziest fall run I've had so far. It's not even over yet. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Here's a couple clips. Enjoy. Peace. Okay. Oh.
Ooh, they're right here, dude.
Bass at my feet right now on the poppers. Taking a video and I have one on. Come here, buddy. They were literally swimming at my feet, dude. Oh, here we go. Come on. Come on, right here. They're at my feet right now, dude. Right here. Play, buddy. Woo. Wow, dude. Oh, here we go. There's one. Oh, this is crazy.
Yo. It's bonkers.
That's sick. How many guys are there?
Dude, I literally stopped reeling to answer your call and a fish just picked up my shad.
That's so funny. Are they on top of water?
Dude, look at it. It's got my shad in its mouth and a peanut bunker coming out of its mouth at the same time.
That is sick.
Small one though. A lot of small ones, but. Think you do. Yo, you all over them or what? Wild.